What's up, YouTube? Rob here, bringing you episode 38 of my Tigers franchise here in MLB 15, the show. And I just wanted to start this video off by saying, somewhere along the line during the recording of Game 5 of the World Series, it wasn't actually recording. And I found that out afterwards when I was going to save it so I'd be able to edit it. So, I did decide to player lock as Miguel Cabrera for the final game. And we did win 8-3, so the Detroit Tigers are Detroit champions. But I did really want to show you that game because it was, as you see, 8-3. So it was an offensive explosion and a lot of runs and hits and all that. But for whatever reason, it didn't record. So right here, I'm just going to show you the box score. If you want to pause that to read that in detail, you can. Victor Martinez was World Series MVP. 400 average, 3 RBIs. He had a couple of key hits in the final game. Right here, just gonna advance today, I think. They're advanced to the offseason now. Alright, we're going to hit yes. Contract manager and a couple other coaches have expired. Qualifying offers, all of that. So right here we are going to transition to offseason. So there's a couple of the usual, Ichiro and David Ortiz, Hall of Fame. So there's a lot of people to re-sign here. We're going to offer arbitration to everyone that is eligible. Tender a qualifying offer to David Price. I do want to bring him back, as well as Cespedes. Let's see, we're going to offer arbitration to Iglesias, Albuquerque, and I think there are a few others. Tender a qualifying offer to Joaquin Soria, but I have a feeling he's going to end up walking after he gets offers from other teams, so at least we'll get a draft pick from that. Come the regular season, we're going to re-sign Darren O'Day as well. 2 years, 9.5, with a club option, 9.6. For arbitration to Albuquerque. Fredo Simone is qualified, I'm not sure what I'm going to do with him yet. Rasmus, I'm going to bring back, especially just in case we don't re-sign Cespedes. He was qualified. Chaba, offer arbitration to JD Martinez. Yeah, we're just going to skip ahead a little bit. Greg Bird accepts, Aaron Judge, Kevin Zomiak, Chad Green, Jode Jimenez. Alright, so some of our prospects. So we sign Rasmus. Ref Snyder. Alright. Blaine Hardy. Gonzalez. Alright, so let's look for coaches now. So we need a manager, hitting coach, and a pitching coach. We're going to get rid of first base coach and try to improve there, so let's see. Lloyd McClendon, let's see, he's the Mariners manager. So, we had issues against the Mariners in the ALCS, but we came out on top, so maybe we could bring their former manager aboard here. Will Whalen, for manager, let's see. Reset that offer 3 years. Alright, so wait on them. Tom Geddes. See, hitting coach. Looking for all positives. Rob Martin. pitching coach, Frank McCoy. Let's offer him a deal. Alright, I'll see him a couple days. Alright, so took care of that. Last day for qualifying offers. Keep simulating a couple days. Alright, so top free agent is David Price. Okay, let's offer him a deal before he gets taken by the Mets. 4 years, 98.5, probably overpaying for him, but want to bring him back. So let's make an offer to Cespedes too. Let's go 4 years, 40 million. Want Wade Davis. Definitely shore up the bullpen too. So 3 years, 15.6. Castellanos and DeGrom are renewable. So we can wait on them a little bit. Alright, so Will Whalen is now our manager for the next three seasons. Frank McCoy is aboard too. David Price accepts his four-year deal from the Tigers, so he will be our ace for another year, or another couple years, hopefully. Alright, so what happened here with the rotation? Right, so David Price, move him to the one. Verlander will be two. Sanchez 3, DeGrom 4. Alright, so let's fix our lineup a little bit for now. Or not. Alright, so still waiting on Cespedes here. Roger Davis has an offer from the A's. Let's actually wait on him, I think. Drew Stubbs. Anthony goes. So that's offer Davis, 1 year, 6.7 mil. Yeah, I'll say this now before I end up forgetting, and probably repeat it at the end of the video, but if there are any trade suggestions or free agent signings you guys want me to try and pursue before the end of the offseason, definitely let me know in the comment section down below, and I'll see what I can do. So any trades that help farm system or the big league club now, or free agent signings, anything, let me know in the comment section, and yeah, I'll see what actually works out. Tom Gattis, we're gonna give him another offer as hitting coach. First base coach. Let's offer this guy, and I don't know how to say that name. Yeah, so we're gonna wait there. Soria was scooped up by the Rockies. Alright, so we do lose Soria, but since we did the qualifying offer before, as you can see, a couple of guys, including Davis and Simone, accept. So at least we did get another draft pick during the first year player draft. For losing Soria, so it's not all that bad. And I'm probably gonna, like, when the Rule 5 draft comes around soon, I'll probably pick up a young reliever there. Especially if we can't get Wade Davis or someone from free agency. With everyone standing at Dodger Stadium, Kershaw pitches. Carpenter swings and hits a drive. Right center field. It's in the gap. And it's down off the wall. Alright, say so today. Tigers can't afford the contract for Wade Davis. That's because of all the pending offers Cespedes accepts, so we bring him back for the next 4 years as well. Tom Gettis is now our new hitting coach. The Mariners signed Ben Zobrist. Chris Davis goes to the Red Sox. I was actually considering him. Davis in center. So we're for the most part going to have the same lineup. Let's see. Let's go 2 years, 15.5. Still can't afford him. Alright, so what's this on here? 49 rosters, let's set that really quick. Aaron Judge, okay, let's add him. Dixon Machado, let's add him to the roster. Stevenson's already there. Peter O'Brien's already there. Morrow too. Iglesias. Yep. Okay, so these guys. Oh, let's put Ref Snyder on. Bruce Rondon's already on the roster here. Betancourt. Greg Bird, let's definitely add him. Okay, wait, it's full, so let's. Designate Hernan Perez for assignment. Let's double check. These guys aren't on it to begin with, so designate him for assignment. So we can put Greg Bird on the 40 man. Let's put Conmer in there too. Let's first take off someone else. So yeah, that's fine. I don't think we're gonna lose any of those other guys. Arbitration, just did that. Justin Renault was signed by the Nationals. Alright, so our team is, especially the pitching staff, so far remaining the same. Right here, we're gonna see if we can make any trades. Exactly remember what I was looking for here. I think probably, oh yeah, a catcher would be good. Because I think like this season we'll have Peter O'Brien as the backup most likely. Let's see. So Sim, Dodgers offer us Andre Ether for Jabba. Let's see. I don't think I'm going to go through with this. Yeah, no, definitely not going to accept this unless they'd be willing to give up some other pieces as well. But nothing really jumps out at me too much. Decline that. Let's see, Joe Grant signed by St. Louis, Aaron Hill to Cleveland, Parra, okay, so Dodger signed Kazmir. Okay, so contract extended by December 2nd, they will come be free agents. Alright. I think we have all that set. Just gonna make Castellanos an offer, just in case. No, let's see. 3 years, 9.5. So yes, I have a couple more days. Rule 5 draft is the 10th. Wade Davis was signed by Los Angeles also. Giants signed Clippard and someone else. Nice, what happened here? Okay, I think DeGrom might have been signed there. Great, okay, so, we're gonna do the Rule 5 draft first, and we're gonna try and actually want DeGrom, so find where he went, and then try and trade for him again, or trade back for him. So we have the 29th pick, let's see what we can do, and look to actually pick up a reliever here, compensate for losing Joaquin Soria. Let's see, Dominic Leone, I believe he was on the Mariners, or in their organization, which actually, I think I'm gonna go with him. Let's just see what else is here first. Not much actually left over. Yeah, hopefully a few starters. Yeah, let's go with Dominic Leone. He'll just slot in there for middle relief. Should we take anyone else? Yeah, no. We're going to simulate the rest of that draft. Let's see if Brewers are interested in offer. Martin Maldonado for shortstop prospect. Pedro Chavez, we drafted him, I think it was like the 3rd or 4th round. In the first year player draft, I should say. So he saw some development, he might even jump up to it if he performs well. So I think, even though that would help our catching situation, I think we lost Avila as well, come to think of it. That would actually help a lot. We're going to decline this trade. I'll probably regret it later, but see what happens. Rangers call up Yu Darvish, because he's been in the minors all year for whatever reason. Alright, yeah, so let's get back into trying to get Jake DeGrom back. Let's see. Yeah, we need a catcher. So I'm gonna call up some people first, I think. Let's see, Jason Machado. I think we're gonna promote him. Yeah, we're gonna call him up. He'll probably just come off the bench for us this season in his rookie year. Do the same with Aaron Judge, at least for right now. Definitely gonna have to sign some more guys before the season starts. Oh yeah, that's why. Okay, so we're gonna offer DeGrom a contract. 5 years, 5.7 mil. Castellanos is still there. Yeah, we can't afford DeGrom, so we're gonna probably losing him, so we're gonna try and trade for him afterwards. Still can't afford it. It's because those arbitration hearings still aren't there yet. There's DeGrom. He was signed by St. Louis for 3 years. Let's see. I think I know what I'm going to do here. I think we're going to trade Victor Martinez. Since he is 37, and he's probably going to start digressing this year. So, I know he did well, and he was World Series MVP for us. But I think we are going to trade him to the Cardinals and get DeGrom back, but I'm trying to see if I could squeak out something else as well. Some other players, maybe. Jake Steven Piscotty, because then, no, we lose our DH. I think Piscotty can play first. Yes, he can. So maybe what I can do is DH Miguel Cabrera. Piscotty can play first. We have DeGrom back in the rotation. I think that can work. And Cincinnati plays right field at third base too, so there's some flexibility there. So that does help us out. I think we're going to do this. Victor Martinez for Jacob DeGrom and Steven Piscotty. We're going to offer this to the Cardinals. We're going to Simaday. And the trade does go through. So I think I'm going to end it here and do part 2 of the offseason in episode 39. So if you guys enjoyed this video, leave a like, comment, subscribe, all that fun stuff. And don't forget to leave any trade or free agent signing suggestions in the comment section below. And I'll see you guys in the next video.